interview of Pavan Kumar Kaushik. Sir, tell us about yourself and your company.
I'm a first generation entrepreneur, son of a farmer. Till my graduation, I worked 365 days on the field. Then I came to Bombay to find fortune. I started a job in an export-import company. And after working 7 years in India, I moved to Taiwan, which is a world economic farmhouse. The world industrialization started from Taiwan only. There I learned the product knowledge. And after learning a lot there, and after making millions of dollars, I thought to do something in India for my Indian brothers. So I set up this world-class nylon manufacturing plant in India. Next question.
Do you have handles on domestic and international trade?
Of course. Yeah.
What vision do you have in mind for future?
What vision? Indians are very smart, their IQ is far better than Chinese or Japanese, but because of our government hurdles, we are still behind China, otherwise we would have been on the top of the world. Our software engineers have made us proud that Indians' IQ is very good, Indian mathematics is very good, Indian people are logical. So with all logic thinking, I am thinking always positive. This human life, according to Indian mythology, we get after so many births. So let us enjoy this human and do something creative.
What is your product in USP?
Oh, we make nylon filament yarn. And nylon filament yarn, why nylon? You can have a look, why nylon? Nylon is skin friendly. DuPont developed it in 1944 for pantyhose. That means very skin friendly. It has got a better stretch. It's a much lighter than polyester. It has got a higher strength, better wicking effect, and it has a good durability. And nylon in India, because of the processing, has not developed so far. So it's a very low consumption compared to polyester. Polyester in the world is made about 60 million tons, and we are about 5 million tons in India, whereas nylon is about 8 million tons, and we are only 150,000 tons in India. So we are very small in nylon. And our kind of plant nobody has in India. That's why we have set up this.
What is your manufacturing unit capacity?
We make 2,400 tons of nylon yarn every month. It's a world-class plant, all machinery is German, and I should say, I learned filament yarn in Taiwan, so you can say technology or know-how from Taiwan, and the hardware is all German.
Can you discuss any current trend or innovation in yarn?
Oh. We are developing a lot in nylon yarn. We are developing colored yarn in nylon. We are developing yarn with spandex in nylon. And now FTVS, because India is growing in sports. So these sports wear, swim wear, is a new trend of India.
How do you identify high quality yarn?
How do you identify? High quality yarn means its yarn character, physical properties has to be good to make high quality. Yeah, we have a very good physical properties. Our evenness, we call it Ooster, is less than one, which is a world best.
Thank you.